really think this is something you can run from?
Please, just leave me alone.
I'm afraid I can't do that. You must be punished for your crimes.
Look, I don't know what I've done, but whatever it is, I'm so sorry.
Simple sorry will not solve the issue. You see, your punishment is already being decided.
Please, I'll do anything.
This punishment is non-negotiable, my dear. But you'll be pleased to know that you'll be in safe hands. You're coming with me.
Take my hand.
Wake up.
What's going on?
Dylan, we don't have long to chat. I need you to listen closely. You've been recruited by the Sandman to protect the Dreamscape. You need to know that he's not who he says he is, and that you need to be careful.
What? Where am I?
That doesn't matter right now. Just be aware that you've been turned into a sleeper agent, but you can fight off his influence.
Look, I'm sure this is solid advice, but I literally have no idea who you are.
I need to go. There isn't much time. Your mind is stronger than you think, Dylan. Stay safe.
Sleeper agent?
Did you have a bad dream, Dylan?
Get the hell out of my room.
Now, Dylan. You really mustn't shout like that. Anyway, come along. We've got work to do.
I'm not working for you anymore, Sandman.
Oh, well. This is an interesting development. You remember who I am, and what we do.
Look, I don't really know what's going on or who you are, but a man in my head said to be careful.
A man? What man?
What
was his name, Dylan? What did he look like?
I never got his name. He had black clothes, glasses, and an obviously fake beard.
I have to go. You stay here. Where are you? Show yourself.
This has gone far enough.
Well, look who showed up. The whole of the Dreamscape, and here we are in the same place.
You're better than this. Whatever you're trying to do, it needs to stop. Sandman.
Come now, brother. There's no need to use my working title here. Oh, and stop with that voice and take off the ridiculous outfit.
For Vitor, you know we have to stay hidden. It's the rules. We can't change the outcomes of their dreams. They have to make their own decisions.
You don't understand what it's like, Morpheus. You create the dreams, but I make them fear them.
It doesn't have to be that way.
Of course it does. Your dreams and I'm nightmares. That's the way it is. That's why we exist. Phantasos always used to say,
Phantasos isn't here.
I'm fully aware of that. She always agreed with me. Why do light and dark have to be separate entities? Why couldn't there be one being to look over the whole of the dreamscape? Maybe the story can be rewritten.
Whatever you're trying to do, you know I'll have to stop you.
I'd like to see you try.
Again? Look, I don't want any more trouble.
I'm afraid it's too late for that.
Harry, there may have been more I needed to explain.